Hi children, good morning. Have you had your breakfast? Okay, I am your EBS Miss. Okay, we studied previous class. We studied different body parts. Our chapter, how our body works. This chapter we study about different body parts. First, we saw the video different body parts, and so many students are do the homework. And some students are didn't do the homework, then you must do your homework. Okay. First, we do the homework here. Textbook these. These homework. So many students are do the homework. So many students are done the homework. First, eyebrow. Second, you write eye. Second, you write eye. Then, third. Then neck, chest, tongue. These are tongue. This hand. Okay, so many students are right fingers. This hand. Okay, this hand. Not a fingers. This is a hand. Okay, so many students are mistake. Right. Then you clear. This is hand. Then next knee. Kaal enda paraya knee. Okay. Then foot toe. Okay. Each foot five toes. Then you do the this homework. What do you use to draw a ball? Leg, head, or arm? Which part we use to draw a ball? Okay, arm. We use arm. Okay. Then we start organs. Today we start. Okay, shall we take organs? What is the organs? Okay, our body is like a machine. These parts are also known as organs. Okay. Different body parts we are also known as organs. An organ is part of our body that particular function. That particular function. An organ is part of our body that performs a particular function. Do you see the chart? Right, organ. Our body is like a machine. It has many parts which are also known as organs. An organ is a part of the body that performs a particular function. Okay, these organs can be divided into two. Okay, these organs can be divided into two, internal organs and external organs. Today we study about different parts of our body can be divided into, our organs can be divided into two, internal organs and external organs. Okay? Okay, we studied about external organs. All of you know external organs. You saw the video clip. Previous class, I showed one quick video. Do you see different parts of our body? That's our external part, external organs in our body. Okay. The organs that are outside our body, the organs that are outside our body and can be seen and touched by us. Can be seen and touched. These organs are, external organs are, can be seen and touched by us. These organs are also called external organs. Okay. How many external organs are in our body? You say all our external organs are head, forehead, eyebrow, eyes, teeth, lips, mouth, chin, ears, hand, legs. These are all external organs. Okay, our nose, tongue, teeth, cheek, chin, ears, these are also our external organs. Study external organs, all of you. I can study external organs. Okay, next we study about our internal organs. Okay, we study about our internal organs. What is internal organs? Do you know so many inside us, so many organ, different organs are inside our body too? These organs help us to do in a many activities in a different ways. Okay, different ways the internal organs are many help. Do you know that there are many important organs inside our body too? These organs also have a special function. These organs also have a special function and they help us in a different ways. Let us watch one video clip. Internal organs, different parts of our internal organs.
In this module, you will learn about the internal parts of your body.
Today, Sid is at his family doctor's clinic with his mother. His mother has been coughing for 2 days now.
What are you doing, doctor?
I'm checking if everything is fine inside your mama's body.
But what is there inside her body? Is there something inside my body as well?
Do you also want to see what is there inside Sid's body? Come, let's peep into his body and find out.
Oh, hello. I'm Sid's brain. Right now, Sid is thinking about something and I'm helping him to do so. Not only that, I help him solve his difficult math problems and remember his friends' birthdays. Nice meeting you. Bye.
It seems the sound is coming from somewhere here.
Hello. Can you hear this sound? I'm sure you often hear this sound, isn't it? I make this sound. I am Sid's heart.
Sid is eating a banana. Let's see where this banana is going.
Hello, I'm Sid's food pipe. I will help this banana reach my friend the stomach. It is right there near the tummy. I got to go now. Bye.
Let's go meet the stomach too.
Hello, I'm Sid's stomach. All the food that he eats comes to me. Oh, something is coming. I must go.
I think there is another part in there.
Hello, we are the lung twins.
We live inside Sid's chest. We help Sid in breathing.
Sid is able to sit, hold this bottle in his hand and stand with the help of some special body parts. Do you know which body parts? These special body parts are bones and muscles.
We are the bones and muscles of Sid's body.
From sitting to standing to writing, we help him in everything.
Come on, Sid, let's go home now.
So kids, inside Sid's body, we have found his brain, heart, food pipe, stomach, lungs, bones and muscles. We cannot see them from outside. They are called the internal parts. Just like Sid, we all have these internal parts in our body. Let's recap. The parts of our body that we cannot see from outside are called internal parts. the brain, heart, food pipe, stomach, lungs, bones and muscles are some of our internal parts.
Internal parts.
Okay, do you see the video? Okay, do you like the video? This is our inside our body parts. Okay, these are known as our internal organs. These are also our internal organs are help us to do in a many different ways. Okay, first we see what body part you see first? Brain. Okay, brain is located inside our head. Okay, the brain help us to do learn, read, remember. In our body, we do these ways help us our brain for us. Okay. Next, the brain is located inside our head. It help us to think, learn, remember. It also help us our sense organs. This also help us our sense organs to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel and different things. Okay. The brain is located inside our head. The brain is located inside our head. It helps us to do remember, learn, think. Okay. It also helps us our sense organ to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel different things. Next, we study the heart. Next part, heart. The heart is located inside our chest. The heart is located inside our chest. It pumps blood to all parts. Blood in our all parts. Body, which help our body parts work. Okay, the heart is located inside our chest. It pumps blood to all our body parts, which help us our body work. Our body parts work, which help us to do our body parts work. Place our hand on the chest towards the left. You will feel the heart beating. Chest also help us to breathe. Breathe our air, our beating also. Okay. Then you will feel the heart beating. Feel your breath beat after running. What do you notice? Okay. First our chest നമ്മളെ ബ്രീത്ത് ചെയ്യാണ് ബീറ്റ് ബീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് എന്താണ് ശ്വാസം ഉണ്ടോ ഇല്ലെന്നൊക്കെ നമ്മൾ അറിയുന്നത് ഇവിടുന്നാണ് ചെസ്റ്റ് എന്ന് അല്ലേ. ചെസ്റ്റ് എന്നാണ് നമ്മളങ്ങനെ മിടിപ്പ് ഇങ്ങനെ തുടിക്കുണ്ടാവും. നമ്മളവിടെ കൈ വെച്ച് നോക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അങ്ങനെ തുടിക്കുന്നത് അതെന്താണ്? ഇൻസൈഡ് അവർ ബോഡിയിലെ ഒരു പാർട്ടാണ് ചെസ്റ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, ചെസ്റ്റ്. വി ഹാവ് ടു ലെഗ്സ്. നമുക്ക് എന്തൊക്കെയുള്ളത്? ടു ലെഗ്സ് which are located inside our chest, close to the heart. In lungs, close to the heart, we have heart. Okay, the lungs help us breathe. In lungs, we have to breathe. 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 Okay. First, we study heart. Heart is inside our head, help us to think, learn, remember. Okay, next we study chest. Air breathing and beating our heart. That is chest, heart. Heart is beating our air. Okay, heart beating, we feel heart beating. That is a heart. Next, we study lungs, which are located inside our chest, close to the heart. It lungs help us breathe. Lungs help us breathe. Okay. Next, you see the chart. all the parts of our body. Okay, this chart in your textbook, have in your textbook, parts of our body. Organs. Our body is like a machine. It has many parts which are also known as organs. An organ is a part of the body that performs a particular function. Parts of our body can be divided into two, internal organs and external organs. External organs. Organs that can be seen or touched. External organs are organs that can be seen or touched. Internal organs, organs that are located inside our body. Internal organs, organs that are located inside our body. Cannot be touched and seen, these organs. Okay, but these organs help us in many ways. External organs, organs that can be seen or touched. Which type of organs? External organs. You say, arms, feet, sense. Next, the sense organs, eye, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay. Next, the internal organs, organs that are located inside the body. The brain, heart, lung, stomach, muscles and bones, also our internal organ. First we study brain. Okay, brain helps us to do think, remember, learn and all feel. We know the feel that our brain. Okay. Next heart. Heart beating, our air breathe out our beating. Beating, help us our organ heart. Next lungs. Our blood, it pumps our blood in our body parts, help us, these parts, lungs. Next, stomach. Stomach, you know, lungs and all our food inside our stomach. Next, muscles and bones. Muscles and bones also help us. Okay, these are internal organs. Below the chest lies the stomach. It looks like a bag. It looks like a bag. The food that we eat goes to the stomach. We go to the stomach. Okay. Which breaks down the food and help us digest it. Our stomach. Okay. Our food breaks down and digest it. That use our stomach. Okay, our all food that goes to the stomach. Okay. We study these words, internal body parts, all of you. Okay, you read very well your textbook. Textbook have these all. Your body parts, internal body parts, brain, lungs, stomach, heart. Okay, or you read very well, then you write one chart. You take one chart and write the parts of our body classification chart. You draw. Okay, textbook. You draw, chart. Take one chart and write. And draw the picture. Around then you write very neatly and very clearly. You write the chart. Parts of our body, external organs, internal organs, external organs that can be seen or touched. Namukku thottu nokkanum touch cheyanum kaliyana words idana the organs and the external organs. Okay, internal organs that are located inside the body. Internal organs evidiyana inside in nammude body la ullilana endulladu internal organs. External organs are arms, feet, sense organs, ears, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Internal organs are brain, heart, lung, stomach, muscles, and bones. Okay. All of you study. Next, you write. Your textbook have the picture. Take one. File paper, then you write, draw this picture and all parts are you marking. Okay, you write this picture and all inside body parts are you marking. first lungs, third the stomach. Brain also you write. Okay. Next file paper you take and then you write, draw this picture and write brain. The brain helps us to think and learn and remember also you write. Okay. That's it today homework. All of you must do the homework. Okay. I winded the class. Thank you.